Hello, I'm Chrissie Wellington and this is Run Faster 2, a 40-minute interval session. I've designed this session with AudioFuel to help you develop your running speed. By running in time with the AudioFuel beat, you'll experience 2, 4 and 5-minute intervals at different fast tempos. Run faster in training today to run faster on race day. So let's go. Begin a warm up and run at a low effort for 150 steps per minute. Lock onto the beat. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. This may feel slow, but allow yourself to warm up as you've got some intense efforts ahead. We'll move the pace up by 10 beats per minute or BPM in 60 seconds. So expect a hard session and consider using the higher levels of discomfort that come with running fast to train your mind as well as your body. I'll be running with you throughout this whole session and you'll hear me occasionally keeping you motivated and giving you technical advice. For now, run easy at 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're going to step up the pace by 10 beats per minute and continue the warm-up with 3 minutes at 160 BPM. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take the next 3 minutes to complete your warm-up at moderate pace and effort level. Find the run rhythm. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. You're going to work hard in the sections ahead. For now, focus on getting your body warmed up. In the intervals ahead, if you run hard, will feel uncomfortable. Learning to place your attention on positive things makes enduring discomfort possible. I've learned to train my mind to focus away from discomfort, and you can too. When it's hard, focus your attention on positive thoughts. Go at 175 and 180 beats per minute. They get longer in duration, peaking with 5 minutes at 180 BPM. Each interval is followed by a recovery of 30, 60 or 90 seconds. I'll suggest the effort level and you decide whether to push harder or back off. Coming up in 10 seconds. Get ready to pick up the pace. 2 minutes at 175 BPM. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. up the pace and lock onto the beat. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Push the pace. Give this interval 80% effort. Into your first recovery. Relax shoulders, light foot strike. Come on, push! For 60 seconds and catch your breath. I want you to work hard in these intervals, teaching your body how to run faster than race pace. Remember to focus on good form and learn to direct your attention on positive thoughts. Is coming up in 10 seconds. It's 2 minutes at 180 BPM. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Run at 80% effort. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hips high, arms relaxed and driving. Don't back off. ease back and take the next 60 seconds to recover. The next two intervals are 4-minute efforts. Each is followed by a 90-second recovery. Push hard in each interval, remembering that each step is building strength and power. But for now, use the recovery to catch your breath and prepare yourself for the efforts ahead. Be ready to go in 10 seconds. It's 4 minutes at 175 BPM. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Run at 80% effort. Up the pace and lock onto the beat. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ease right off. Take the next 90 seconds to recover and prepare yourself for the next two hardest intervals in this session. The next 4-minute interval at 180 BPM is followed by a recovery, and then it's the big one, 5 minutes at 180 BPM. Training hard helps me learn about discomfort. This gives me the peace of mind and confidence to know that when I'm racing and when it hurts, I can overcome it. Be ready to go in 30 seconds. Remember that this session is all about running faster. Run faster in training now to race faster later. Prove to yourself that your limits are not where you think they are. Be ready to go in 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Back up to 80% effort. Lock onto the beat. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stay relaxed and run fast.
Come on.
If you nailed that interval, well done. Take 90 seconds now to recover and ease right back and catch your breath. The next interval is 5 minutes at 180 BPM. If it hurts, focus on running happy. Be ready to run fast in 30 seconds. This is the interval that will make the difference. Get ready to go in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Move back up to 80%. Drive your foot strike on my count. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Focus on fluid running, light running, relaxed running, fast running. Keep it strong and do the work and know you have done everything you can do to be the very best athlete you can be. Attaining your goal. It's probably starting to hurt. Understand your limits may not be where you think they are. Stay relaxed. almost there. One. He's back. You've just finished the hardest interval. Well done. Now drop the effort level right back down. You've got 90 seconds to recover. Let your heart rate settle. Relax your breathing. Relax your shoulders and upper body. Shake out your arms and your hands. Next interval is 90 seconds at 175 BPM. Get ready to increase the intensity in 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Ramp up your effort level. Fast, light running with high hips and a strong core. And a fast, light foot strike. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. And take the next 90 seconds to recover. That's the main set of intervals done. We're going to finish this session with four fast 30-second sprints, each with a recovery. By finishing today's workout with short, fast strides, you're reminding your body how it feels to really run fast. Get ready for the first 30-second sprint. Relax and let your body fly in 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Go! One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Arms driving. Halfway. ease back for 30 seconds of active recovery. Recharge and commit to smashing out three more 30-second sprints. Be ready for the second effort in 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Go! 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Push hard. Drive your legs. Fast, light, foot strike. Halfway. Stay strong. 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great work. Now take 30 seconds to recover. Recharge and mentally prepare to make the last two sprints the best yet. Be ready for the penultimate effort in 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one, go! Let's fly! Discover new limits and run with passion and joy. Halfway, stay strong. One, ease off. This is the last recovery before the final 30-second sprint. Be ready to go for one final push in 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Give it everything you have. This is your time. Run fast. Run free. Halfway. Come on, push. Fantastic work. This was a tough session, and no matter how you performed, you would have reaped the benefits. Training is about learning to hurt, pushing your physical limits and overcoming them, so that when you race, you know you've successfully endured discomfort. Take confidence from today's session. It has made you fitter, faster, and stronger. It's really important to cool down after a hard workout. So take the next 5 minutes to ease it right back, jog or walk if you need to, but have an active recovery. next session, so make sure you recover well and that the next session is easier with low intensity. Thanks so much for letting me run with you today, and let's run together again soon.